A frequent question we're asked is, what's the difference between NetIQ Identity Manager and NetIQ Directory and Resource Administrator? Let's dive into the answer. Put simply, typical IDM solutions automate. In contrast, DRA is for the manual touches to Active Directory. Why is this important? Well, typically in an Active Directory environment, you have a lot of users out there. Domain administrators, account operators, and delegated administrators who can all make changes to Active Directory. So, when there's an IDM tool feeding information to Active Directory, typically on the other side, there's groups in Active Directory. For example, SAP roles mapped to AD groups, an ERP system, or any application you could think of. IDM is going to do the resource roles model or policies, automatically adding people to these groups. But what happens when certain changes to Active Directory aren't worth automating or can't be automated, and the changes need to be made manually? Well, that's when DRA comes into play. With DRA, there's no need to have the privileges of domain administrators, account operators, or delegated administrators. You can be a plain Jane, or what we call authenticated user in Active Directory, and delegate exactly what people should be able to see and do in the directory, and enforce policies that complement what IDM is doing, but through a manual process. So, these authenticated users can't touch anything you don't want them to. That is how DRA works together with IDM to provide a comprehensive and holistic approach to managing Active Directory.